The Commission successfully undertook all planned activities, culminating in the conduct of all but a few of the 1,558 offices and legislative seats. Certificates of return have been given to the President-elect, the Vice-President-elect, and members-elect of the National Assembly. Presentation of certificates to governors-elect. Certificates of return in respect of governors-elect shall be presented by supervising national commissioners of the respective states between Wednesday 27th and Friday 29th March 2019. The supervising national commissioners will be assisted by resident electoral commissioners and legal officers of the commission. The precise date for the presentation in each state shall be made known by the respective resident electoral commissioners after consultation with their supervising national commissioners on the pending cases in Bauchi and Adamawa states. As some of you are already aware, the Commission has conducted governorship elections in 29 states and returns have been made in 22 of those states. While the election was suspended in Rivers, it was declared inconclusive in six states, namely Bauchi, Adamawa in the northeast, Benue and Plateau in the north central, and Sokoto and Kano in the northwest. Following the inconclusive governorship election in the six states, the Commission has fixed elections for the 23rd day of March 2019. Therefore, the supplementary governorship elections earlier scheduled to hold in Bauchi State is now a subject of litigation, which was initiated by the All Progressives Congress and its candidate, Mohammed A. Abubakar. An interlocutory injunction to suspend the process has been served on the Commission by the Federal High Court, Abuja. While the Commission has complied in accordance with its policy to obey all court orders in deference to the rule of law, it has also taken urgent steps to vacate the order and dismiss the action. It should, however, be noted that the litigation and consequential order only affects the collection of results for the governorship election in Tafa Belawa local government area. Consequently, the supplementary elections will proceed as scheduled on Saturday, the 23rd day of March 2019, in the other 15 local government areas of Bauchi State, as well as in the Krifi State constituency supplementary elections in Krifi local government area. So in relation to Adamawa State, we are going to hold elections in two state constituencies. One, in Nasarawo Binyeri State constituency, in Moyo Belawa local government, where the candidate died just before the elections and the commission had to countermand the elections. So that particular election will proceed as scheduled. We're also going to have elections in Oba Gaya State constituency in Hong local government area. So we have complied with the court order saying we should not hold elections in Adamawa State. But in these two state constituencies, elections will go on because it has nothing to do with the pending action before the court. We cannot go around everywhere in Nigeria publishing list of voters. The list is already with the political parties. That is what the law says we should do. We have given them the list. On election day, the list will also be pasted in a conspicuous place at the polling unit. And also the list will be with all the presiding officers. Moreover, all the political parties, we are given an opportunity to nominate pool agents or party agents. And the ones they nominated, we accredited them. So they will be at the polling unit, and they will also have an opportunity of having a look at the voters' register.